Cork Harbour is the second largest natural harbour in the world. We all love our harbour. However, the water quality is not as good as it should be and is not complying with national or European standards. Every day, we discharge untreated sewage from over 20,000 homes. Imagine that, the untreated sewage from 20,000 homes in Cobh, Carrigaline, Crosshaven, Passage West, Monkstown, Glenbrook, Ringaskiddy, Shanbally and Coolmore discharges into our harbour without any treatment. This is not good for our environment, and it's not good for those who depend on the harbour for their livelihoods, or for those of us who fish, swim, surf, sail and kayak there. To solve this problem, Irish Water is investing in building a modern wastewater treatment scheme. The Cork Lower Harbour Main Drainage Project involves upgrading the existing network, adding 30 kilometres of sewers to collect our wastewater, and building 14 pumping stations and an estuary crossing to pump the wastewater to a brand new wastewater treatment plant in Shanbally, where it will be treated and discharged to sea. The overall project will be completed in 2019. In fact, by the end of 2016, the wastewater treatment plant at Shanbally will be up and running, treating all the wastewater from Carrigaline and Crosshaven. When completed, the improved water quality in our harbour will benefit the community and the local economy. Safety is our top priority. In order to build the scheme safely, there will be traffic delays and impact on your daily activities at different stages of the project. All of the works are being planned with detailed traffic management to reduce the impact on the local community. We are also liaising with transport providers and tour operators to plan route diversions and alternative options. By working together, we can minimise the impact of construction traffic on local commuters, business deliveries and schools. Work on the Cork Lower Harbour Main Drainage Project is underway and being delivered in a phased and controlled manner over 3 years to 2019 to ensure that everyday life and business can continue during construction. With this project, we will all benefit from cleaner water in our harbour. That's better for the environment. That's better for our harbour. And that's better for us. We are engaging with communities around the harbour and are listening to feedback from the public and businesses. The project team is on the ground, and we encourage everyone to have their say. Come along to our open evenings or join the community liaison group. You can also email or write to us. For more information, please visit our website,